Jey Uso!
Paul Heyman's expression tells the story. Uso with Roman Reigns' own move, the spear, followed up by an Uso splash. And if that happens tomorrow night, Wade, can it happen? Will it happen? If it does, the record-setting reign of Roman Reigns could be over. But Solo Sikoa, again, hell-bent on damaging and injuring Jey Uso tonight.
Winning was secondary for Solo Sikoa tonight. Complete your mission. Take out Jey Uso.
Now tomorrow night, under tribal combat rules, a steel chair would be legal. But a super kick by Jey. And now unloading with a steel chair to Solo Sikoa. And you better believe Roman Reigns is watching this.
Well, you've got to think it would help Jey if he can take out Solo Sikoa tonight. Make sure Solo is not a factor in helping Roman defeat Jey at SummerSlam tomorrow night.
Jey Uso not done yet as Solo Sikoa would not go down, but he did off that steel chair shot there. Solo's mission was to make sure Jey Uso didn't make SummerSlam tomorrow night. That didn't happen. However, the way Solo looks right now, maybe he's not going to be at the biggest party this summer. Can Jey Uso do the unthinkable? Can Jey Uso knock off the Tribal Chief? Can Jey Uso win Tribal Combat tomorrow night in front of 50,000 plus at SummerSlam?